he disguised himself as Jay Garrick to fool everyone. I'm dead. Holy shit!